We are following some breaking news right now out of Cameron County. A verdict in the trial of an accused Brownsville ISD trustee.
Now let's get right to the courthouse. Channel 5's Rudy Mireles has been following this trial since it began last week. He's standing by live with the latest. Rudy?
Well, that's right. It was 8 days of trial and just only 4 hours of deliberation for the jury to find Dr. Sylvia Atkinson guilty of all 8 charges. The first charge, guilty of conspiracy of extortion, bribery, and using a facility of interstate commerce to commit a crime. Count 2, guilty of bribery, and counts 3 through 8, all guilty of using a cell phone to communicate messages back and forth pursuing those crimes. We found today that they polled all the jurors as well. Each juror individually stood up and said that they agreed with the verdict. And we also spoke to an attorney, for one of the attorneys for Sylvia Atkinson's defense team, who say they respectfully disagree with the verdict and they will be pursuing options such as an appeal at a later date. Right now, she remains free on bond and will taking. Tonight at 6, we'll take a closer look at what the next steps are for Atkinson as she gets ready for her sentencing trial in 2 months. Live in Brownsville, Rudy Mireles, Channel 5 News at 5.